ziemlich riskant, was ich gerade mache. Wenn das obere dann anfängt zu brennen.
We are here at the Dieterröder Klippen with a fresh coffee after, I think, minus 5 last night.
Something about that.
Something like this. This is Gunnar.
Hi.
Who runs overnighter.de and is the man behind the Grenzstein Trophy.
Yeah.
So, yeah. So we've been spending the second last night of the year out. Sleeping, bivvying out here, and it's been absolutely amazing. Bikepacking in December in Germany can be utterly beautiful. So if you want to give it a go, give it a go. And this is the view in the morning. It's absolutely stunning. It was chilly, but not cold. We had good sleeping bags. It was pretty warm actually in there. And yeah, waking up to this here. On a pretty calm bay, it's absolutely fascinating. We are here at the Dieterröder Klippen, which is in Thuringia, in the Eichsfeld. And if you're gonna wanna go bikepacking here, this is a great spot to set up for the night. We'll have an amazing view onto the villages in the morning. And yeah, I absolutely love it there. I lived over there for a long, long time, and I've never done that while I lived here. So it's lovely to be back here and actually do things. Like this, which is brilliant.
Aber es ist nicht so schlimm.